August pad. We went real tight.
Hang on. Wrap around. The watch is on. Back and forth.
I thought it was down, I think.
I believe
I
rope tight. You got it.
Watch
your
groans,
dude.
Oh, I thought you were way up there.
I know.
I'm not the last.
Yeah.
Can't get rid of them.
Small
pieces.
I thought you went through that. Yeah, I'm going
to pass
on that.
You boss.
I see her now. You ain't got much more on that
meat, okay? If it does break, I got another fork right there. It ain't going to go far.
See,
I
have
a fork. I got a
rinse. Okay,
yeah,
I see it. Hot out there, that's fair.
Thank you.
I gotta get them rings out of there.
If you don't keep up on it, you'll have mess going on.
Here you go,
they're
going too fast. Here, just...
We're tight.
Shoot your lights out, there you go. Come out here in another hour, how's it going?
I know, impressive.
It is pretty impressive. Remember last year we had the guy on the bucket truck and a guy up in the tree and they didn't. Very impressive. What are you guys doing today?
I'm doing a big flower.
Oh yeah?
Help. The team at White Rope.
What?
Hang on to the hook. They don't matter. We'll
what?
Never mind, you got it.
Hey, you got it. Spider-Man don't need that. Here, let's move this guy up and fall on there.
Yeah. And bounce up. They have that White Rope right away. It's out of the way.
Right. Turn that to the right hand.
Yes, sir. Alright, do it again. Alright.
Hang on around it.
No, I got it. Pull on that other yellow rope. Get that tow part up.
Pull it
down. Jake, how are you?
Hey, dude. That's what's up.
From now on, we got stolen hats. Go in front of them.
Knock that.
Get their attention. We got them in the
back. We'll hit that butt of that. See right there with the gun cut off?
Yeah. Hit the tree.
Get on the roof.
Oh. Okay.
Yo, here goes nothing. Y'all let me smoke a minute. I get smoke grandma's car.
Let's see how his ankles thing handles that.
No.
I'll tell you what, yesterday at Bar's in his and his cleats were split down, and boy, it put a hammer on his leg. I don't know why he did this. Well, he didn't want to climb down the fence. It didn't seem good up there. Strong ankles.
Have to.
Yeah, he does. Because that's what he bases all of his weight on.
Yeah.